right now a dreadful task.
The agonizing search for the bodies of a murdered mother and her two children. Good evening. I'm Martha Sigalski.
I'm Jim Payne. Today, Volusia County deputies look through dumpsters and a Seminole County landfill, hunting for signs of the family. All this while the only person of interest in this case appeared in court. WESH 2's Travell Island joins us in Deltona now. And Travell, the woman's husband is being held on no bond, even though he hasn't been charged in connection with the deaths.
Yeah, that's right, Jim. And just a short time ago, I talked to the family again. They tell me detectives haven't even revealed to them why they believe the mother and two kids are dead. But take a look at this memorial that was put up just before 9 o'clock tonight. It shows that the community is coming to terms with the fact that the mother and the two kids may no longer be alive.
It's just not real. It's an unreal situation, and it's like I have to pinch myself.
Neighbors say Yessenia Suarez's yard was always alive with children at play. But Friday night, that happiness was replaced with crime tape and a memorial. Parents try to explain to kids what happened to the playmates next door.
My oldest son was really in shock. He couldn't believe that this happened.
Detectives believe Suarez and her 9-year-old daughter and 8-year-old son are dead.
Photograph them too.
The search for their bodies stretches from their home in Deltona to Seminole County. Detectives are checking garbage cans and sifting through a landfill in Geneva.
Outside forces who had no right to arrest him.
While investigators look for bodies, the only person of interest in this case fought for his freedom. Suarez's husband, Luis Toledo, was held on no bond for domestic violence charges. Hours before his wife and her children vanished, Toledo was accused of slapping her in Lake Mary. Suarez's father admits the couple had friction.
You know, they always was fighting. They was fighting. My daughter's always fighting.
Neighbors say there were signs the relationship was in trouble. They showed us this Facebook post from October 16th. They say Luis Toledo wrote, "It's official. I'm a single man. I'm feeling awkward."
I have been alerted by my office that this is a potential first-degree murder charge.
Well, right now, Toledo is a person of interest in the disappearance of his wife and children. We don't know what evidence they have against him, but again, and prosecutors say that he could soon be facing first-degree murder charges, Martha.
And Travell, what is the status of the investigation at the woman's home tonight?
Well, as you see, sheriff deputies are still here guarding the home for potential evidence. This could be a crime scene. Earlier today, we saw them bring out several items from the home, including a mop and also a large chunk of the carpet from inside of the house. They also towed away the husband's car earlier tonight, Martha.
Travell Island reporting live for us tonight. Thank you.